The structural layout is a crucial aspect of a pile foundation design, and an inadequate section can affect the cost and integrity of the structure. The latest release of RSPile includes a new feature that helps identify the appropriate structural capacity ratio for different types of reinforced concrete sections along the length of the pile. Effectively detect the capacity ratio of a reinforced concrete pile along its length by comparing the structural bending moments and axial loads obtained from the maximum capacity of reinforced concrete sections. Under different load combinations, the interaction diagrams will be generated as an envelope to all acceptable axial loads and bending moments. This will be executed for various levels of axial loads and different angles of load applications. If the capacity ratio is less than 1, the pile design is considered adequate. And when more than 1, you need to revisit your design. Take your pile design to a higher level by integrating a structural design program for compression members into RSPile, saving time, cost, and making it a seamless process. Find out how this feature can help optimize your pile design. Click on the link in the description below for a free trial of RSPile.